racing action, and just what happens, we don't know why the tyre shredded itself, but certainly looks like the car has come back around in one piece. It's slid sideways and it's back.